What's happening, guys? Keith here with your November 18th edition of the Impact Report. So if this is your first time to the page, please be sure to hit that subscribe button along with that notify bell. So today we are going to take a look at the viewership from this past week's episode of Impact. If you haven't checked out my review of that episode, you can do so by clicking the link at the top of the screen. So this week's episode featured squash matches from Tessa Blanchard and Sue Young, LAX vs. Falabaugh and KM, Johnny Impact vs. Matt Sydal, and the main event of Brian Cage vs. Sami Callihan for the X Division Championship. So this week's episode had 101,000 viewers. This was down 22% from last week's 129,000 viewers and was the second lowest viewed show in the history of the television show on Pop TV. This show unfortunately did not rank in the cable's top 150. And this was the first episode from the Las Vegas tapings. Next week's episode will be the traditional Thanksgiving episode with the return of the Eli Drake Turkey Trot. And we will learn what will happen with the X Division Championship as it is now vacated. And if history has taught us anything, I don't expect the viewership to be very good for next week's episode. Last year's Thanksgiving Day episode did 169,000 viewers, and the week preceding that did 272,000 viewers. So we always get a drop-off on the holiday episode, and especially in the new time slot, I do not expect it to be very good, unfortunately. So there's been some news about Impact looking for a new television home. During the PW Torch livecast, Mike McMahon and Andrew Socek discussed the future of Impact Wrestling and how Impact is potentially looking to secure a new TV deal with another network. According to a source at Anthem Sports, Impact Wrestling is looking to get a spot back on primetime, but Pop TV was not looking to grant it to the promotion. Additionally, the source also claimed that Impact Wrestling is currently in talks with other networks, including True TV, WGN, and Sci-Fi Network. So I did a little research. I went to Wikipedia and looked up how many homes all of these stations are available in. WGN is available in 80 million homes, and that is on a basic cable setup. True TV is available in 89.5 million homes, and Sci-Fi is available in 92.4 million homes. Their current network, Pop TV, is available in 73.8 million homes, and we have seen Pop TV being moved to a premium cable package, as a lot of people have been unable to watch the show because it has moved out of their current package. Even just by these stats, the three networks they're looking at do have or are available in more homes than they are in their current home, Pop TV. So let's head over to Impact Wrestling's YouTube page, take a look at the top three viewed clips from this past week's episode of Impact. Number three, Killer Cross offers his services to Johnny Impact. This had 48,000 views. Number two, Sami Callihan vs. Brian Cage, and this had 58,000 viewers. And number one, A Demonic Alley Betrays Kiera Hogan, far and away number one with 127,000 views. More views than the episode had. And this is the second week in a row where Alley was featured in the highest viewed clip. The top three clips totaled 233,000 views, and the lowest clip on Impact Wrestling's highlight page was The Rascals Are Coming to Impact with 12,000 views. However, even though it was the lowest rated on Impact's YouTube page, it is interesting to note that The Rascals clip was posted by Impact Wrestling on their Twitter page, and that one had 63,000 views. So had Impact just embedded the YouTube video, we probably would have had much different results. So that's very interesting to note, and you know, if they were able to do that with all their clips, I'm sure they would have much higher viewed clips on YouTube. That's all I really have for you guys today. Hopefully I'll be back Thursday with a review of this week's episode of Explosion. Then Friday I'll have my Impact review. Saturday probably nothing. And then next Sunday back with the viewership. So unless we have any more breaking news this week, I will see you guys back on Thursday. Thanks for checking out my video. And until then, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thanks, guys. Bye. Did you like that video? If so, click here to check out more great content. Thank you for supporting the Clock Cleaners Podcast.